Hey everybody, this video is going to show you how to set up your custom fields in the EZ CRM. So once you've logged into the CRM, go ahead and click on the admin tab. And we will start with in the questions area. So in here you can see these are a list of all the questions and the information that we're tracking. And then we have the ability to add our own custom answers to these questions. So I can click on source. You can see that I've actually added some already. So if I wanted to add a new one, I'm just going to type it in the new value and click the plus button. So you can do these in any of these different questions, and you can add as many fields as you'd like. And next we'll go over to our task section, and this is the same functionality in EZ Coordinator. So the same way that you would set up a task list in EZ Coordinator, you would do it here. You just type in the name of the task list. Click the Save button. And then you can start adding tasks by clicking the Add Task button. Next, we'll go up to our follow-up codes and our flags and our groups. So first I've got follow-up codes. You can see here I've got five of them already listed: cold, hot, motivated, new, and refer out. I can edit these by clicking on the pen button, or if I wanted to add a new one, I'm just going to type it in here. We can select whether we want it to be active or not, and then we'll click plus to add it. And then new follow-up has been added down below. My flags are listed here according to color. So these are the color of my different flags. And I can select the description and I can customize these. So I can customize any of these descriptions that I'd like. So I wanted to change this one to alert for new property. I just type the name and I click the save button and that will be updated. And then down below we've got our prospect groups. So in here, again, I've got multiple ones that I've already entered, and I can edit them or delete them. And if I wanted to add a new one, I just type it in here. Click the plus button. And that's been added. And then last but not least, my additional info section. So in here I can customize whatever else I want to track. So if there's other fields that you want to track, you can create fields to track that information. So to do that, all I have to do is enter a field name. Select whether it's a text field, a number field, a date, or a dropdown. We'll select text. And then I can add it to a category. My categories are over here, and I can add as many custom categories as I want. So we'll add this one to other, we'll click the plus button, and then it's been added down below. And these can be reordered by just dragging them into the correct order. And if you've added one that's a drop-down, it will look like this. So you can see here I've got one called friends, and I've got two options that I've created called yes and no. If I wanted to add a new one, I can just type in the new answer and click the green plus button, and then that will be added. And then the user will have a drop down and they'll be able to choose from the various different fields that you've created. And that's how you set up your custom fields in the EZ CRM.